The Prophet Isa, Jesus alayhi salam, was born in a town called Bethlehem, 5 miles southwest of Jerusalem. He grew up in Nasiriya. One day, his disciples asked him whether his Lord could send down a table spread with food from the heavens. "Go in fear of Allah," warned Isa alayhi salam, "if you are true believers." But they insisted, and in answer to the Prophet Isa's prayer, angels brought down a table spread with delicious food, a special miracle quite different from all others. The Prophet Isa alayhi salam continued his mission for several years, but only a few answered his call. The children of Israel wanted to kill him by crucifying him on a cross. But Allah saved him, and they crucified another man who was made to appear like him. "Law, I am the servant of Allah. Allah has given me the book and made me a prophet. Blessed, He has made me whatever I may be, and He has enjoined me to pray and to give the alms so long as I live, and likewise to cherish my mother. He has not made me arrogant, unprosperous, peace be upon me, the day I was born and the day I die, and the day I am raised up alive." Surah Maryam, Ayat 30-33. The Prophet Isa alayhi salam said that the scriptures which had been revealed earlier were true, and told the people about the last prophet. He said, "I am sent forth to you from Allah to confirm the Torah already revealed and to give you news of a messenger who will come after me, whose name is Ahmad." The Prophet Isa alayhi salam went up to heaven from the town of Nasiriya. There are sayings of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam which tell of the return of the Prophet Isa alaihi salam to the earth before the day of judgment.